night. Just slide back and slide some crazy hip hop. Check one, two, and you don't stop. The head will bop when I drop my crop of pure horror. Just like the seashore of calm and wild with my monotone style. Because I don't need gimmicks. Give me a fly beat and I'm all in it. Word is born, I go on and on. When you is tragic, I got magic like wands. So I'ma end this lecture and I bet ya. Those who kick dirt in due time, I'm gonna get ya. Cause I be kicking the rear while they be losing the race trying to chase massive here.
J, the GOAT, mixtape, return, volume one, K-Slay Street Sweepers, live and direct, let's go.
Go outside in the light of a millionaire,
still do,
spending my money,
still don't.
Call floss till I die, ball never fall, cap till I drop. Motherfucker, I'm all count paper scheming, leaning on the wall. Money coming fast, niggas riding balls. Up in the hell and back, I seen what you saw. 6 in the morning, nigga, D's at the door. I was a shorty on the bike with Alpo. I was a shorty uptown with Rich Porter. I was a shorty up on 132. My man AZ, he really schooled me. My man Big Chuck, he took me to Mount V. I messed up the count, Ed winked at me. What I learned is niggas need paper to burn. And you gotta spread love when cats is fucked up. You can't be lazy for niggas that's bad luck. Sometimes you move quiet and lay up in the cup.
What up? Once I live a life of a millionaire,
still do.
Spending my money, oh, I didn't care.
Still don't.
Once I live a life of a millionaire,
still do.
Spending my money, oh,
I learned if you talk too much, you get that ass shot up. Follow your dreams, watch the cash pile up. I used to be in Queens with my man Black Dust before he got killed. Now that nigga was real. He took me to the crib, showed me how gangsters live. Took me to hot blocks, showed me big knots. Him and Richie Porter used to tease me and whatnot. You ain't moving pies, so your cars can be fly. Used to run the big cab before he got knocked. When niggas was stunting and wouldn't let me on the block. 125th in the Beamer with AZ. Gave a bum $50. It really taught me that being a gangster don't mean you all bad. The niggas respect you when they know you get the cash. Remember Big Dave had the dust all smashed? I was amazed the lifestyle was so fast at all.
Once I live a life of a millionaire,
still do.
Spending my money on it, oh, I didn't care.
Still do.
Once I live a life of a millionaire,
still do.
Spending my money on it, oh, I didn't care.
Yo,
remember Bimmy showed me his first 8-key. That was before Queens had blood in the street. Stretch from BK had the pretty gold bend. He took me out to Brooklyn where he was getting some ends. Let me state this again, I ain't gotta pretend. They was playing the money game, I wanted in. I was just a young boy with dangerous friends. If it wasn't for rap, who knows where I would have been. It took a hustler's heart to make the top of the chart. Big Chuck went to jail when I was ready to start. I guess it was death and God pulled us apart. But I admit that getting that street money's a art. There were so many players I knew back in the day, like Cuban Noberto from Miami. 86, the nigga fans had TVs. Only God knows what these niggas mean to me. Real talk.
Once I live a life of a millionaire,
still do.
Spending my money, oh, I didn't care.
Still do.
Once I live a life
of a millionaire.
Still do.
Spending my money on it.
Still know.
DJ K Slay the Drama King. You already know what the fuck it is. My nigga LL Cool J. The GOAT. And the return of the GOAT. Y'all know who the fuck created this whole shit.
Actor Omar Epps.
What?
Malik,
I'm gonna kick your ass, whatever ass you got left, fool. What?
Different area codes.
One fat MC on the set. Two turntables in the mic. One fat MC on the set. Yeah. That's what you've been missing. Two turntables in the mic. And one fat MC on the set. Blowing up the spot. MC, DJ. This is how we do today. Niggas can't believe how we blew today. Buckshot BCC. Representing who I be. F-A-T. Listen, check it out.
Shade 45 presents Lord Seer with the latest of what you need to know. It's the Hood Entertainment.